Lightly come back to the Pterodactyl's 5568 is here with sister GP38 ends and a patch GMTX in the middle. 4937, 4911, 4936. Fairly decent sized train for the quick run they had between Kitchener and Strath for today.
Clear, points tight, airlines reactive, just three cars joined, 5-6.
Clear back 3, track 2 tight, 5.
Backing up for the join now. It looks like almost all the traffic they have today is the GXR 581.
One more.
Looking for free head and BNSF offers. It probably came, I believe, from Shakespeare, if I'm not mistaken.
It's never been outside Australia before. It's pretty nice.
Yeah.
All right, listen, I'm going to take off.
See ya.
You be good.
Yep. Yep. That was a friend there. They are just dropping the GXRs away in track 2 now.
Picture off, I'm clear. Middle 2 is good for us. Double checked, I can see it.
You
come
see,
on back, 12 cars per cut.
The smoke coming out, 4937.
Clear, we're lined straight in the middle, back 12.
Back in 12 for the chop off. Thank you.
5303.
That's better, bud. Not sure what that sound was. You may have just heard her. Yeah, they're gonna put those three cars away and then. Now, Monday is supposed to be a west run to Roslyn, but the main issue is if they're doing a Roslyn run today, I don't think there's any cars bound for Roslyn at this present moment. And 540 did that run to Roslyn yesterday, so it's possible that 568 may just do a Stratford run today, but we will wait and see what happens, I guess. I mean, knowing how much they've been really moving today, it may be a trip to just Stratford today, but we will see what happens in a moment. Can I just move back a little further?
Push-218-02.
Despite one of the units being being the GP38-2 XGATX, all of these are all the 4900 series units are currently in Kitchener.
Good, it's 66. Or maybe it's more like 10.
Thank you.
they're going to pull up and clear the track, or if they're going to...
That would have been bad. There might even be another one to do a couple cars back. We added cars in this track twice when you were up.
Oh, dear. There is four brakes on six cars in track three. Four.
Yeah, that was him.
My camera's kinda low on battery, so I'm gonna cut the video. I don't know if these things go any further west or not, but yeah. I'm gonna end the video here. I know they might have the regular west around the Roslyn, but I don't know if 540 would already have done its run yesterday or not. But there's nothing for Roslyn here, so it would be another light power departure, so thank y'all for watching this video. Please subscribe, like the bell, we'll see you next time.